Is there scientific proof that microdosing will help?
Yes, there is.
There are a lot of studies that prove that microdosing helps to get benefits as productivity, focus, feeling better. It helps also with depression, ADD, ADHD, PTSS, all these kind of things. It's proven. And how does this work? Like, why does it help? When you take, for example, psilocybin, and this is what I'm talking about, the truffles, but it can also be with other medicines, it activates your brain in a different way. And when you compare this, for example, with meditation, also when you meditate, your brain starts to make new connections. Only with microdosing, it's faster, easier, more practical. Because when you take it, you have an immediate impact. It helps also to grow new cells in your brain and make new connections. So you activate a higher potential of who you really are. And with these new connections in your neurobrain, you change beliefs. So some people have a low self-esteem, for example. And this is because of a thought, a pattern in your brain. And with a microdosing, you can grow your self-esteem, you can think differently. And this is because you go out of your head, more into your heart, and there are different connections, and that's why you also change your beliefs. And if you do this over a period of time, it can really change and transform your neurosystem in a way that your life will transform, because your way of thinking and the beliefs that you have, it has an impact on your life. That's why if you start microdosing, it's good to do it over a period of time, a longer period of time, in a rhythm, and then you will have a gradual change in your life because the patterns in your brain will change. And this is scientifically proven, and a lot of people nowadays, they believe it when it's proven, and it is.